Hello friends, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. This is another lesson of another example of Russian verb in all tenses. We've learned all tenses. If you haven't watched these lessons, please watch them. There are detailed explanations how to form all tenses. All the links are in the description of this video. Now we take a verb to pay and form all tenses of this verb. We also take it in perfective and imperfective aspect. In Russian, these are two different verbs. To pay, imperfective aspect. Платить, платить. To have paid, perfective aspect. Заплатить. Платить, заплатить. Платить is a process of paying or just a fact. And заплатить, a completed action. I have paid. Заплатить. To have paid, заплатить. Let's form a present tense. In present tense we have only imperfective aspect because it's present and the action is not completed. Different endings in different forms. I pay for a ticket. Я плачу за билет. You pay for a ticket. Ты платишь за билет. He pays for a ticket. Он платит за билет. She pays for a ticket. Она платит за билет. We pay for a ticket. Мы платим за билет. You plural. You pay for a ticket. Вы платите за билет. And they pay for a ticket. Они платят за билет. Я плачу, ты платишь, он платит, она платит. Мы платим, вы платите, они платят. Some people ask me why плачу is sometimes it's to pay and sometimes it's to cry. I pay, я плачу, I cry, я плачу. Different stress, it's just these verbs are similar. I don't know why, just I pay, я плачу, I cry, я плачу. Different stress. Past tense. In past tense, endings depend on gender, male, female, neuter, and the number, singular, plural. Male gender. If I'm a male, I paid. Я платил за билет. You paid. Ты платил за билет. He paid. Он платил за билет. It's imperfective aspect, a process of paying or just a fact. Fact. We say that he paid. Female gender. If I'm a female. I paid. Я платила. You. Ты платила. She. Она платила. Always the same ending. It. Neuter gender. Платило. Ending. Or we use it not very often, but still let's learn ending or ending or платило. Plural. You plural. You paid for a ticket. Вы платили за билет. We paid for a ticket. Мы платили за билет. They paid for a ticket. Они платили за билет. Always платили, because it's plural. Past tense. And perfective aspect, just another verb. Заплатил. Заплатить. Платить. Заплатить. Male gender. I have bought for a ticket. Я заплатил за билет. You, ты заплатил за билет. He, он заплатил за билет. Female gender. I. Я заплатила за билет. You, ты заплатила за билет. She, она заплатила за билет. And plural. We, мы заплатили за билет, you, вы заплатили за билет, they, они заплатили за билет. Well, future tense, imperfective aspect. I will pay for a ticket, imperfective aspect. compound form of future tense, consisting of two verbs. I will pay for a ticket. Я буду платить за билет. You will pay for a ticket. Ты будешь платить за билет. Буду, будешь, changes its ending, платить always infinitive. Я буду платить, ты будешь платить, платить. He will pay for a ticket. Он будет платить за билет. She will pay for a ticket. Она будет платить за билет. We. Мы будем платить за билет. You plural. Вы будете платить за билет. They will pay for a ticket. Они будут платить за билет. And now, perfective aspect. When the action is completed, I will have paid for a ticket before dinner time, for example. I will have paid. When the action is completed. Simple form of future tense. We only have a verb. Заплатить, which means to have paid in all forms. I will have paid for a ticket before dinner time. Я заплачу за билет до обеда. Before dinner time, до обеда. You will have paid for a ticket before dinner time. Ты заплатишь за билет до обеда. He will have paid for a ticket before dinner time. Он заплатит за билет до обеда. She will have paid for a ticket. Она заплатит за билет. We will have paid. Мы заплатим за билет. You plural. Вы заплатите за билет. They will have paid for a ticket before dinner time. Они заплатят за билет до обеда. Now let's repeat, for example, I pay in all tenses. I pay for and let's take a male gender, because in past it depends. It matters, male gender. In present it doesn't matter, but in past it matters. Male gender. I pay for a ticket. Я плачу за билет. I paid for a ticket. Я платил за билет. Perfective. I have paid for a ticket. Я заплатил за билет. Future tense. I will pay for a ticket. Я буду платить за билет. Or a perfective aspect. I will have paid. Я заплачу за билет. Я плачу, я платил, я заплатил, я буду платить, я заплачу. Female gender. And let's take you. You and female gender. Ты, present tense, ты платишь за билет. Past tense. Ты платила за билет. Ты заплатила за билет. Perfective. Ты заплатила за билет. Have paid. Future tense. Ты будешь платить за билет. Ты заплатишь за билет. Yes. And now let's have some training. I say English sentence, you say Russian. Let's start with present tense. And now let's take another sentence. I pay for a lesson. For example, I pay for to pay for a lesson. I say I pay for a lesson, you say я плачу за урок. Let's start. I pay for a lesson, you say Russian. Я плачу за урок. You pay for a lesson. Ты платишь за урок. He pays for a lesson. Он платит за урок. She pays for a lesson. Она платит за урок. We pay for a lesson. Мы платим за урок. You plural, you pay for a lesson. Вы платите за урок. They pay for a lesson. Они платят за урок. Молодец. Now let's take past tense, perfective aspect. To have paid. Заплатил. Заплатить. He paid. He have paid for a lesson. He has paid for a lesson. Он заплатил за урок. She has paid for a lesson. Она заплатила за урок. We have paid for, yes, we have paid for a lesson. Мы заплатили за урок. Молодец. Future tense, let's take imperfective aspect. I will pay, я буду платить in all forms. I say English, you say Russian. I will pay for a lesson. Я буду платить за урок. You will pay for a lesson. Ты будешь платить за урок. He will pay for a lesson. Он будет платить за урок. She will pay for a lesson. Она будет платить за урок. We will pay for a lesson. Мы будем платить за урок. You plural, you will pay for a lesson. Вы будете платить за урок. They will pay for a lesson. Они будут платить за урок. Молодец! It's enough for today. Next lesson. Next verb. See you soon. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!